This quick video is about how to block people on iPhone WhatsApp in 2022. Okay, let's see that. First open WhatsApp. Then open the person's contact you want to block. Then touch here. And scroll down to the end. Yes, here you can see this option, block. Just click on that. And again tap block. That's it. You successfully blocked someone on iPhone WhatsApp. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means subscribe and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.